Hi everyone. Okay, today is the message is about joy and finding joy in your life every day. And I don't know about you, but I feel like, you know, over the last few years, we've lost that momentum in joy. You know, there's been so much dynamics happening, whether, you know, it's in our personal household with things that we've had to shift or change or let go of. And you know, out in the world right now, especially, you know, with what's happening in the world and all the dynamics of all of that too, I feel like we've lost, and almost I can look back in my world and really confirm that this has happened to me, and it's happened to other people that I know as well. So I feel like it's happened to a lot of us, you know, that we've lost our ability to find joy, or we've forgotten that joy is so important in our world for our own connection and expression and our own ability to like release stress even in the joy moments. So at the beginning of this year, I lean in to the mantra of having more fun this year and making sure that 2022 brought with it, you know, more availability for me to have fun, more dynamics for me to be able to have fun, and stepping into that consistently, like laughing and being and trying new things for me brings me so much joy. And you know, I started taking a dance class this year, and that is more for self-expression and self-connection. And also too, like I need, like, you know, especially when you're a spiritual like person that does a lot of work with energy, and you know, I tap in a lot, the energy gets stuck in the body if it's not moved. Now, not just in a way of like working out, but also in a way of like self-connection and movement in the body, right? So when, if our hips are tight, if we start to like maneuver them and dance it out, it will allow the energy to move through the body, which is such a great reminder for me right now too. I'm like, I'm gonna move my body after this video, because that also too is an expression of joy, right? So you go with like-minded women who are there, you know, dancing as well, and you know, you screw up and you don't look that great because you're following choreography. At least I don't look that great, but it doesn't matter, right? It's that connection to me. It's me, you know, learning about myself in a new way. It's me being able to step in and express myself in this way. And it's so much fun, right? And bringing that into my week. So I do that every week on Thursday nights, and bringing it into my week helps me to really keep a pace, right? And then I make sure that every single day now I have something that I'm doing that brings me joy. So whether it's talking to a girlfriend on the phone, whether it's going on my walks, or you know, belting it out to music while I'm cooking, or whatever it is that I'm doing, I choose to step into joy. You know, I choose to really bring joy back into my world. I choose to have these conversations and step in, right? I'm making these choices every day when it comes to joy. And I want to remind you of that. Where in your life can you reincorporate it in? Or can you accelerate it or maximize it, or, you know, enhance that joy, right? I was on a call on the other day last week with a client of mine, and I said to him, it's time for you to bring back joy in your world. Like, you have three young kids, and for you to be able to step in and have fun, like, they bring out the joy all the time. So if you are a mother or a father and you have kids in your life, that is like one of the main ways that you can incorporate joy, is going and having fun and laughing with them and playing with them, and whatever it is, like whether it's, you know, going to the park and chasing them around, whether it's, you know, dressing up in costumes, or I don't know, like, you know, I'm gonna make up a whole bunch of things, but there's pieces of that and leaning in. And then if you're in a relationship, how do you find joy in, like, with your partner? Like, how do you come together in that connection of joy and experiencing life or adventuring or whatever it is that brings that joy out in you together? Because the joy solidifies the relationships in our world as well. Our self-relationship, when we are having joyful experiences here in our world with the people that are in our lives, you know, with our clients as well, if you're an entrepreneur, and bringing joy into that space, you know, with our clients. And how do you have fun while still getting results? How do you keep that pace and that vibrancy of energy while you're still, you know, crushing out your goals, we'll say. I don't use the word crush any longer, or goals, but apparently I am today. I used to actually have a voicemail that said that, you know, I hope you're crushing your goals. And that made sense for my energy vibration 5 years ago. It no longer makes sense now. And my voicemail now says that I'm grateful for you. So such a different energy shift, right? But But seriously, how can you lean in the programs you're offering and creating? How do you bring that joy into that? How do you step in and market with joy, you know, and like have fun laughing and stepping in with people? It's so, so important. And I want to remind you of that today, because if you're like me and potentially lost some of that joy over the last few years, how do you bring it back in for yourself? And you know, sometimes the first thing is going, what do I really love? Like, what lights up my heart? Like, what do I really love in my space? And then start to take action there and go take the dance class and sign up for it and go, you know, do the research in that. Like, hot yoga brings me joy. And it also is obviously so great for the body. And that's another way I'm able to move energy around too, is through sweating and being able to release in a different mechanism, right? And so like I now go to hot yoga 5 days a week. At least that's always the intention. Sometimes I don't make it all five, but my goal is to do that, right? And my body needs it and loves that expression too. So I just wanted to pop on today on a quicker video just to give you that reminder about leaning into joy every day. And when you do, you're gonna start to see other dynamics start to shift. When we bring more joyful energy into our lives, things get easier. Things get more simple, you know, we get creative quicker, we can see solutions faster, we don't carry the weight of all of that heaviness, you know, as much as we used to, because the joy in our world really helps us lean in and balance all the rest of life. So if you're watching this on Monday, happy Monday, and if it's not, happy whatever day of the week it is for you, and I wish you so much joy and laughter this week, and I can't wait to hear. If you are having shifts because of this, throw it in the comments. We'd love to hear from you there. All right. Have a great day, guys. See you soon.